basically when you bowl the leg spin is always bowled with similar grip for all type of deliveries. Two fingers up, two fingers down. And the ring finger is the spinning finger. So when the wrist spinner spins the ball and his back of the wrist is facing mid-off, it is a leg spinner. If the back of the wrist, or sorry, back of the palm is facing down the or towards the batter, then the ball comes out slightly later and it is the googly. And if the back of the palm is facing towards covers and the ball comes like this, then it becomes a top spinner. So that's the difference.
Watch Dream 11 IPL live on Hotstar.